What's happening? Man, look, today is a good day, all right? In the words of Ice Cube, today is a good day. That's all I got to say, baby. Hey, look, I wasn't even gonna make a video this week, but I had to, you know what I'm saying? I had to make one real quick, you know what I'm saying? I'm getting ready, I just got ready for work, about to go ahead and get ready, get up out of here for work. Quick shout out to all my sponsors. All of them, you know who they are. They're at the bottom or whatnot. Shorter Fast Installation. Simon Says Bundle, Unspoken Phases, Get Wasted by Dani. All y'all, big ups to y'all. Big up, big up, big up, big ups. Got more sponsors on the way. Wine of the Week. Wine of the Week. No Curfew Red Wine. Why we doing red wine? Because it's red everything today, baby. Houston, Texas, baby. All right? So, wine of the day is No Curfew Red Wine. Find it at Total Wines. It's about $13 or whatnot. As you can tell, I'm not even prepared. I'm just doing this. It's all impromptu, baby. Today's episode, it's about the Houston Texans, baby. The Houston Texans, baby. We got rid of, get them up out of here. Yeah. So, yeah. I had to make a few phone calls to people. Y'all got my reaction. I posted it on Facebook and Instagram, but you're gonna see it here. Got my reaction when it first happened. What else? How I'm gonna act with people at work. How I'm gonna interact with people at work about, you know, today being a good day for everybody. So, you know, go ahead, sit back, enjoy. It's not very long, but hey, I wanted y'all to enjoy my happiness on this beautiful Monday. And I'm going to holler at y'all next week with another video. All right, y'all? It's your boy D, and this is What's Happening.
Oh, yeah! Oh, my bad, y'all. My bad. I apologize. Oh, hey! Oh! Woo! Jam tonight!
Hello, Tamika. Hey, girl. Hey. Yeah, I know. I haven't talked to you since like 2010. It's cool. Demetrius. The one with the slew foot. Yeah. I just wanted to let you know that today's a good day in Houston. Yeah, despite the fact that you rejected me plenty of times and whatnot when we went to the Funplex and all that other stuff, I just want to let you know I'm okay and I forgive you. You know why? Because the Texans deleted and fired Billy O.B. Yeah, they did. I hope, yeah, you got folk hit. All right, well, this conversation is done. I'll talk to you later, all right.
Hey, Coach. Hey, how you doing? This is Demetrius. You remember me? Yeah, you had cut me back in the day. When I tried out for the team, it's cool. Don't worry about it. I just wanted to let you know I forgive you. You know why? Because it's a great day in Houston, and the Texans fired Coach Bill O'Brien. So you know everybody's happy, and I just wanted to let you know that I'm happy and that I forgive you. I hope everything's going well with you. Oh, you haven't won a season since. Huh. All right, well, yeah. Anyway, just don't worry about it. All right, I'll talk to you later, Coach. All right, appreciate it.
Hey, Miss Thomas. This is Demetrius.
I was a student in first grade. Yeah, back at Huntsman Elementary. Yeah, yeah. Don't worry about how you how I got to that. All right. I just wanted to let you know that today is a good day at Houston. I just wanted to tell you that because you know what? Because they got rid of the Texans head coach. Yeah, yeah. And that's always a beautiful thing. Bill O'Brien's in my head. I just wanted to let you know. I hope everything's going well with you. All right. You take care. Okay.
I'm on the work and don't even care, baby. See that sun? It's a bright day, baby. You see that sun?
Just waking up in the morning, gotta thank God. I don't know, but today seems kinda odd. No barking from the dog, no smoke. And mama cooked the breakfast with no
talk.
I got my grub on.
And I'm walking in straight like this, baby. I wish they would. I'ma take it off, but you know what I mean.
Text me without no doggone 20 times.
Yes, I did. It's on here. And Demetri said, he not rich. Oh, look.
I like an old man.
I text you. Oh, I've been texting you.
I didn't get those.
I don't know why. This is the right number, right? Hold on. They're still in there. Nothing. I got
a... Text, today is a good day.
I got a box.
Today is a good day. You know why? You know what?
They
fired Bill O'Brien.
Oh, that's
today is a great day.
Come on.
What's up?
This number. This your phone number?
Mm-hmm.
I don't know why you didn't.
Yeah. Today a great day, guys. How y'all doing? Top of the morning. Lisa, how you doing?
I'm sorry.
You doing good? Today a good day. You know what I'm saying? It's just a good day today. I put cologne on and everything today. I feel good. Astros won. Boy, look at him. Make you do the happy dance. Today a good day. That's all I
know. Like I said, man, look, I did what I did. I had to interact with some of the people at work or whatnot. You know, it's just a beautiful day. The Astros out here winning, beating our nemesis, the Oakland A's. Mike Fires and his old snitching behind. Boy, we doing good today, baby. I'm breathing, you laughing, I'm smiling, I'm laughing. It's just a beautiful day. But on a serious note, straight up, I turned it real quick, but serious. Hey, look, this Corona thing is getting real, real serious again, y'all. Ain't nobody really mentioning it in the media or whatnot, but continue to wash your hands, continue to put your face masks on. If you don't really have to go nowhere, don't go. Just because they opening stuff don't mean you gotta go. You know what I'm saying? I know y'all getting quarantine, happy, friendly, want to get out there and stuff, but if y'all can, just stay in the house. I'm for real. It's getting serious. It's flu season about to pick back up. We still ain't out the water with the hurricane season. Man, look, if y'all don't have to go nowhere, don't go nowhere. I'm telling y'all, man, chill. Just chill, all right? All right, I'm going to holler at y'all. It's your boy D, and this is what's happening.